don't just walk into Fimbulventer. We're going to have to be creative, love, if we're ever going to make it. Look over there. That's the Cathedral of Cascades. It was used for ritual worship of the mountain. Inside, there's a device that can build a bridge to the heavens. It will take us halfway up Fimbulventer. An express pass. Right, love?
Seems something finally came to mind, little one. While you're in the remembering mood, you wouldn't happen to know where the entrance to Inferno is up there, would you?
Inferno? You must be in some shit if you're volunteering to go there. Let me put it this way, love. Once we get to the mountain, you'll get your choice of going up or going down. Fimbulventer doesn't let you just stick around.
And which way will you be going?
Me?
What's the matter, little one? Scared of what comes next?
Shut up! Just get me to the mountain! Little one! Get away from me!
This little one's made me a deal. He's my guide, and he's not done guiding. I think we're going in an entirely different direction. I don't recall asking for your permission. Oh, and I was wrong about our final destinations. Going down. Fuck. The boy. Forgot about that.